Whether I'm taking care of a patient who has a tumor of the colon, the liver, the pancreas, or other types of cancer, my care philosophy is that I think each patient deserves patient-centered care. I recognize that I'm usually meeting somebody at the worst time in their life. And recognizing that, I think patients deserve somebody who's compassionate, somebody who's going to listen to them, somebody who believes that their care is unique to them and should be tailored to them.